This dance is I've Got Mexico, choreographed by Roger Neff. It's a 32 count, four wall line dance. Section one, starting with the right foot. Right, together, shuffle forward. Right, left, right, left, together, shuffle back. Left, right, left. Section two. Step back on the towards 4:30, touch, shuffle back to center, left, right, left, step forward on the diagonal towards 1:30, touch left, shuffle back towards center, left, right, left. Section three, rock back, recover, shuffle forward, right, left, right, cross, point. Last section, rock forward, recover, turning a quarter left, side chasse, jazz box, cross, back, side, cross. And you start over. Now let me go over the dance for the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. In this dance, there is one restart on wall four after 16 counts. So let me show you 16 counts, wall four. Wall four starts facing 3 o'clock. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. This is 16 counts of wall four, and you restart the dance facing 3 o'clock, and that's the whole dance.